in Amsterdam, you go to a critical alignment class there, you get out of class, what happens? Nobody gets in their car. Hardly anybody drives. Get on our bikes. Like, yeah, yeah, rides are bike everywhere. Because it's movement, right? There's a way to sit on a bike where you are connected through here, where you're aware of what's going on. There's that nice, easy movement through your entire spine, and your legs can work and pedal. What happens when you get in your car? 9.9 out of 10 cars, everybody gets in their car.
It's a new headrest. Does anybody notice?
Yeah.